5 minutes in total, including your warm-up and your stretch. Stick around for the stretch for the cool-down if you can, because after that we're gonna do a little meditation, short, just here on the floor together. I have a mat in the background. It's not necessary, but we will be on the floor. So if you have a carpet, get yourself a towel, because it's gonna get dirty. It's gonna get filthy. This is what it's gonna look like, all right? So we're gonna do a warm up with 5 exercises. If you're wondering why I'm looking at the floor, that's my notes. That's the exercises that I wrote out for us. Then we're gonna do 2 blocks in total. The first block is mainly lower body. Lower body, 6 exercises. We'll do them all after each other, boom, boom, boom. We'll have a 1 minute break. Tune in with each other, and then we will start again doing those 6 exercises. The best part about your second time is that you know the exercise, so you're not afraid anymore. So you're gonna go twice as hard. You're gonna give everything you have on that second block, on that second time of your first block. Then we have a little break. We tune in with each other. We have water. We're moving on to the last block, which is your second block. That block is for your upper body mainly, all right? So we're gonna be up and on the floor for that. What I want you to know is I'm going to give options. We're always starting with the first option, which is the more comfortable option, usually for your lower back, and giving yourself for the knees options, not to jump, etc. If you feel like you need more, you're coming into that second option, all right? You're coming into the jump or whatever it's going to be. So stand up, give yourself a nice shoulder roll to the back and the front. Let me play my playlist, because obviously I brought some music for y'all. Let's do this. I will try to read and to be with you as much as possible, but I gotta guide you through this, you know. Give yourself a shoulder roll to the back and the front. Cool. And a head roll to the left and the right. Loosen up any tension. All right, we're gonna start with that nice comfortable warm up where you're gonna roll down. You're gonna come into a plank position and you're going to step forward with your right leg, opening up your right arm into a runner stretch. All right, so you're in a lunge right now, reaching up. Coming back at your own pace, coming into the plank again, stepping forward, open up, breathe, open that chest, open the heart, come back in your plank position, you're walking back, you're rolling back up, bury me, I need to find space, roll back down. Take your time, all right? Don't come on my pace, don't come on your kid's pace, not on your husband's or wife's pace, you come at your own pace. Let me blast the music for y'all. You can also dance instead of every option. That is allowed. Alright? That is always allowed. You know me! 1 for 10. Let's come down into that running stretch. I'm sweating already. Oh my God, yes, are you chilling? People are watching this with coffee. I understand, I love you, even if you're chilling, you know that. Now, into the next, we're gonna go for a little jog. So when you're ready out of that runner stretch, come into a jog. I like to hop from side to side, because it makes me feel excited, it makes me feel joyful. But if you like a regular jog, it's right here. Pull your belly button into the spine, all right? Make that core nice and tight. We are waking you up, baby. Welcome to your Wednesday. Now, start to feel your dedication of showing up, bring it in your body. Let it shine through your body language, all right? So never jog on a low energy. Always jog telling yourself, yes, I showed up today. Yes, I'm here. I'm ready to work. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to push. When you feel ready, you set your feet a little bit wider than a hip width apart. We're coming into a squat position and we're coming back up, squeezing your glutes. You start to feel your heart rate comes a little bit up after that jog, maybe a lot. It's fine. It's fine. Let it happen, baby. Your weight is all the way in the back of your heels. You're squeezing your glutes, coming back up. All right? Squeeze it, come back down. Now notice that you want to push your knees out. I want you to avoid rolling those knees in, all right? So think your knees towards your little tiny toe outside, coming back up. There's going to be a lot of squats today, so I want you to get that squat as good as you can. At your own pace, you want to go quicker? Do it, baby. We're not stopping you. You want to go slower? Do it, baby. We're not rushing you. All right, watch me. We're going to bring our hands up to the sky. Shoulders are low, away from the ears. You're lifting your knees towards the chest. Look at there. They're clapping for you, baby. Look at that. I'm in bed watching for ideas. You're welcome to watch for ideas. You should be in bed. Do what you need to do. You'd love you, baby. Bring your knees all the way into the chest, all the way up, trying to keep that spine nice and straight. And your belly button in. You feel that? You're working the core right now. The more you pull your belly button into the spine, the more you're going to feel it on your core. I'm out of breath already. You judge me, that's your problem. Kidding. You're not here to judge? Now watch me. If you can, you're going to bring it into high knees, keeping your hands up there. We're jumping. All right? We're jumping, bringing those knees towards the chest. If you're not into jumping, you keep it right here. You keep it right here. Ooh, I got a jam for y'all. Now bring your hands down. Make them bigger. Let Rihanna do the work. Final 10 seconds, baby. You got it. 4, 3, go, Mom and Annie. Shake it off. We're starting with your first block. Shoulder roll to the back and the front. You feel the difference? Your body is warmer. You might be out of breath. Feels good, right? You shake off whatever you need to shake off. Watch me. We're going back into that squat. This is your first block. 2 blocks in total. We repeat every block twice, meaning 4 in total. Got it? If not, don't worry, I got you. Feet wider than your hips. We're coming down in a squat. We pulse for 3, for 2, for 1. We're coming up, all right? Belly button tight at your own pace. 3, 2, 1, 1 up. If you want to go slower, do it. Don't go too quick, all right? Keep control. Keep focus. I know, Alina, are you burning already? This is different than cycle, baby. It's different. Keep pushing, let's go. You see that? You're pushing your knees out, so you're not rolling in, all right? I want you to pay attention to that. You got 70% of your weight in your heels, 30% in your toes, all right? Meaning your body leans towards the back. Your body weight is back there, big time. One more, baby. Woo! We're gonna hold it in that squat pose. I already regret. Who regrets showing up? Nah, we don't. If you need a break, you take it, all right? You take it. 20 more seconds, I got you, you got me. We need your back, baby, we need you. If you're starting to break a sweat, thank you. I'm with you, you see that? Oi, 5 seconds, it's 5, 4, a little deeper, 3, yes. Now watch me, we're coming into a plank position slow. Plank, you're stepping out, you're coming back into a squat. We're not coming up, all right? Plank position, this is your option. If you're coming with me, you're coming into a plank, jumping out, jumping back into a squat. Yes, now weight in the back. There we go. Remember, if you're walking, take it slow. Keep control. That's what this is about. Bo! You guys are killing it. You guys are showing up and I love it, baby. Should we go for four more? Of course we are. Three more? Of course we are. You see that? I'm red, baby. Tomato face. Two more. Last one. Yes. Now you're coming into a squat, step to the side. Squat, step to the side. Shake it out if you need to, baby. Loosen up. Squat, your weight is still in the back. You're not leaning forward, you're leaning back. You're stepping, arms come up to the front. All right, coming back up. Now if you know, if you're feeling it, we are working towards an airplane jump, all right? You're coming down, chest is forward, however your body weight is in the back, not in the front. You're stepping, arms come up. If you wanna pick up the pace, do it, do it. Oh my God, I'm dying. Me too. Look at this, baby. This is what 10 minutes look like. And this is what it should feel like. This is what it should feel like. So once you start to break a sweat, once you start to feel your heart rate in your freaking throat, tell yourself, yes, this is my body telling me I am strong enough to work hard. All right? It is a privilege to work hard, baby. It is a privilege to have that body of yours. Tell yourself, it is a privilege to be in my body. Keep breathing, open your mouth, open your nose. You know we're working towards that airplane jump. If you're not, you're staying here, you're coming on your toes. You see that? I'm on my toes, heels off the floor, coming down, touch the floor, coming all the way up. Let me show you well. You're coming down, all the way up. Down, all the way up. If you can, you're coming with me in a jump. Let's go, baby. No bullshit. Why? Low. As you can, deep as you can with your butt down to the floor. Oh my God, feel bad for my neighbors. Trying to land as softly as possible, not for your neighbors, for your knees, all right? Meaning your toes first, leading with your heels after. I know, Mom. I know, Mommy. My mom is in Amsterdam joining all of us, baby. 10 more seconds, can we do it? Of course we can. And you're wondering why the hell are you stopping, Rob? 4, 3, 2, 1. Watch me. Right leg comes forward. Let me mirror you. Right leg comes forward into a lunge. Arms open. I got good news for y'all. Last exercise this of your block. Block one. Meaning after this, we gotta breathe. And we'll do that bullshit again. Can you come as deep as you can, bringing that knee nice and low to the floor, that back knee. Chest is up. Squeeze your glutes. We're gonna switch for the other side, all right? Switch, other side, let's go. Woo! I'm so happy that there's also people just listening. That's also great. You don't have to do the workout. Sometimes you just have to see it, feel it, listen to be inspired, to be motivated, to get shit done. Out of breath, baby. You better be. It's because I like to max out. I want you to start maxing out as well. Maxing out means you go to the absolute freaking max of what you can. 10 seconds, you got it. You got it. 1 minute break after this. We're gonna tune in with each other, right? It's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my. Oh my God, you guys are killing it. Techno row, you know it, baby. 3, 2, 1, yes. This is what it should feel like, right? Des, how are you, baby? Woo. 30 seconds of a break. Let me update you what's going on. You're like, why is she dancing? What's going on here? 30 seconds of a break we've got left. 20 now because I'm talking too much. We're going to do the same block again. One more time. I want you to listen to me. Because we do it again, you can do it twice as strong. I'm not saying faster. I'm not saying more. What you do and what you give is enough. All right? You don't have to give more than that. I want you to do it stronger. I want you to trust your body more. I want you to get into it more. I want you to get deeper more. When you get deeper, everything that feels good and stronger to you, throw it in this round, all right? Cheers. Sip of water or vodka. No. No. 5 seconds. Let's do this. Now I'm here dying with you. I know, this is heavy. All right, let's do it, baby. You set your feet a little wider than hip apart, hip width apart. You know why? Because I want you to go a little deeper, right? Squats this way are fine, but I prefer them a little wider. So if you want to come with me, come with me. We're going 3, 2, 1. Oh my God, this is a jam for y'all. It's 3, 2, 1. One squeeze. 3, 2. I'm joining. Fuck it. Thank you, baby. That's how we like it. Right? That's exactly what we want to do here. We want to motivate everyone that tunes in to be like, damn, I want to move my body. Damn, I want to move with them. Weight in the back of the heels. 3, 2, 1. Remember, if you want to slow it down, do it. Don't let us rush you. But also, don't let us stop you, all right? We're the last ones that want to stop you. Woo! Hit the beat. I told you, if you want a break, you do it, all right? A dance break is possible. A break where you give up on yourself, no. We don't sell those. They're sold out. Giving up is sold out today. Two more, all right? Two more, and we're going into that hold squat. Last one, it's 3, 2, watch me, hold it down, let's go. Yes, now push your knees out, never roll them in, you see that? Roll them out, try to push out, as if you're trying to squeeze towards this little tiny toe. Woo! 20 seconds. Sometimes you gotta put your hands on your head out of madness. Insanity, or that's a 4 more, let's go. It's 4, 3, 2, watch me. We're going down into a plank. Now you're stepping back. You're stepping back in. You're coming in that squat, don't come up. If you wanna jump, you're coming with me. No bullshit. No bullshit. What was I thinking, not opening a window? Can we do 4 more? Can we do 3 more? Can we do 2 more? Can you hit a last one? Yes, you can, baby. We're coming down in a squat. We're stepping up. Squeeze your glutes together. Miss your energy. Love you. I miss you guys too, baby. I miss you guys too. Sergi! Love you. You missed physical from Dua Lipa. I played it for you. Squeeze your glutes when you come up, all right? Squeeze it. Pull your belly button as tight as it gets. Remember, this is that first block, second time. It's the last time you're doing these bullshit exercises. Make it work. Make it strong. Make it as strong as you've got for us. Not me, not your husband, not your wife, not your kids. As strong as you got for yourself today. Give it to yourself. Show yourself. Surprise yourself with your own strength. That's the best part of the workout. The best part is you can surprise yourself with your energy. You might have woken up tired or sad or angry, and then you move your body and you realize, damn, I've got a lot to give and I don't even know. Well, now you know. 2 more. Last one. We're coming into that airplane jump. If you're not jumping, you're coming down in a squat. You squeeze your glutes up. Down, squat, squeeze your glutes up, coming off your heels, all right, on your toes. If you're jumping, come with me. 30 seconds only, we got it. We got it. Whew. Let me play it real. Let's go, make it hot. 10 seconds, baby. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I know. Lunge position, let's go. If you got a towel, into a focus you haven't been before today. That's the best part. We're getting into a focus you haven't been before. That's the best part. Let it take over. Switch side. Let's go. Breathe yourself through it. Breathe yourself through it. Open that heart, belly button as tight as it gets. Trust your body. Trust your body. Let it take over. Let it take over. Yes, beautiful. Four more. Can we hold it three? Final two, we got a 1 minute break. In three, two, one, yes. Shit, I know. Are you sweating? Are you out of breath? If not, we need to do something about it. We need to do something about it. Oh, yes, I'm so happy you're here. Yes, you are out of breath. Yes, you are sweating. Wake up Wednesday. I know, Lydia. We're gonna go for our second block. Now, the second block. I can't focus. Who made this playlist? It's all these tracks I love. We're gonna go for a second block. The second block is focused on your upper body mainly. However, you're gonna feel it everywhere. You know that. 20 seconds, all right? Sweating out and breath. Screaming, sorry, not sorry. I'm not sorry either. Thankfully, our neighbors are our friends, so that's good. However, people living downstairs. Breathe. Oh my God, this timing is perfect. So much power, right? You feel that? So much power. So much power because you are showing up. And when you show up and you've got the right energy combined with everybody else that is tuning in here, showing love, showing fire, showing dedication, that's when it builds. And when energy starts to build, you are a champion. You win. There is no other way but winning. So starting, that's why I like morning workouts. Starting your day like this is so damn powerful. All right, 20 seconds are over. We gotta get into that second one. You know it. Let me tell you this. I'm using a mat, but it's not necessary. All right, it's not necessary. You can use a towel. You can use anything that feels good to you. Oh my God, I'm sweating all over the floor. It's insane. All right, you're coming with me. We're gonna set your feet hip width apart. You're gonna come down with your upper body coming in a squat. Now you're gonna twist your upper body, all right? Twisting your right arm to the left side. Left arm comes up, coming back up in a squat. Down, coming back up. Don't come all the way up. You see that? You see that butt? You see, you keep it nice and low and you twist it. Important is that your belly button is all the way in tight. That's how we engage that core. If your core isn't engaged, it's not gonna be as effective, all right? You're gonna hurt your lower back. So pull it in, make it nice and tight, make it nice and hard, and twist with control. This is not about speed, this is about control. You see that? I keep nice and slow, coming back up, keeping the upper body low. Now, obviously, we are working towards a jump with a twist. If you're not jumping, the only thing you're gonna do is you're gonna pick up the pace. All right. All right. We're gonna go in 3, 2, 1. You're jumping in center, you're twisting down. Slowly jump, twist down. Jump, twist down. If you're not jumping, make it nice and fast. You go up, you switch down. Up, switch down. Yes. Now you start to feel your legs burn. You start to feel that core work hard. We got 20 more seconds. I got you, baby. Yes, queen. Let's do this. I know that playlist. Thank you. Thank you. There's a lot of love and effort in playlists by every instructor and trainer that I know. It's probably the roughest part of the job is to find music every freaking day. But it is so good when you find it. 5 seconds, baby. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, we are going down on the floor. Isn't that a nice feeling?
hands in at a 90 degree. Coming in a butterfly position, meaning you put your feet together, butterfly position, you're coming down on the floor. This is bad. You're coming down on the floor, arms are overhead, reach up, coming all the way forward. You see that? Reach over, all the way forward. Breathe. Now when you reach over, I want you to keep your lower back on the floor. Keeping your lower back connected to the floor, right? So you don't want to lose connection. Try to keep it there. Not too much, don't overdo it. But we don't want you to arch your back, all right? That's what you want to avoid. Can we pick up the pace a little? Let's go. Let's make it quicker. Let's make it rougher. Let's make it feel good. This looks so funny in the screen. Oh my God, you guys are killing it. Who else is, look at this. No airco at home, baby, that's how we roll. That is how we roll. All right, watch me. 3, 2, 1. You're gonna bring your knees towards your chest. Option, hands on the floor. Knees to the chest. You're extending, and you're going for a scissor. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knees to chest, slowly out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you can, you're gonna use your hands up in the sky. Balance, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You feel that the lower you go, the rougher it is for your abs, for your core. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take your time. If you need a break, you're here. You breathe. You get back stronger. You know me. If you come to my rides, if you come to my classes, you know I encourage breaks. Because I know you come back stronger than ever before. All right, that's what this is about. It's about the strongest you, not the strongest me, not the strongest nobody else, the strongest you. I want you to feel good, I want you to feel strong, and I want you to feel and to enjoy your full freaking potential. This is you, baby. This is you at your best. Enjoy it, celebrate it. You know now, in times like these, we start to realize life is too short to hate our bodies. Life is too short. You gotta love. You gotta celebrate. You gotta appreciate. Can we do two more? You're like, shut up, man. Last one. Hold it here. Come into a plank position. You're gonna lift your arm up to the sky. Lifting your other arm up to the sky. Coming in a push-up. Now here's your option. Lift up. Lift up. Coming on your knees, push up down. If that doesn't feel right with lifting your arms, you stay on your knees. Lift it low, lift it low. Trying to keep your hips still, coming down to the floor. All right? So lift, lift, push up, back up. Lift, lift. I like to push up on my knees because if I don't, lately I've been compensating with my lower back in a push up. So this one I need to tell myself, you need options, Rowen. You need options. And options are good, options are fine. Options are there because everybody is different, that's why. All right? Can we hit 4 more? I wanna see you. I wanna see you. You know that I can see you, right? I have this special Instagram where I can see all of y'all. Come in. I don't see you, but I do feel you, baby. It feels damn good. One more. Let's get it. One more. Let's get it. Last one. Yes. Now you're coming down. Oh, I'm sorry. That's not true. You're staying in a plank position. Here's what's going to happen. We're going to work that lower core. First, I want you to come on your hands and your knees. Round into your spine. Pull your belly button nice and tight. Now, take your toes down on the floor. Come in a plank. Feels different than this, right? So tuck it under. Bring your knee towards your chest. Pull it back down. Knee to the chest, back down. Slow mind to fire. You feel that?
If you need to, you're going to keep this option. If you want to come with us, we are picking up the pace into a fast mountain climb.
This ain't going to feel sweet, baby. This ain't going to feel sweet. But you're doing it. So stay here if you can, if you need to. 30 seconds. Pick up the pace. Let's go. Pull your belly button tight. Work for yourself, baby. Do it. Do it. It's tell yourself, I'm worth it. I'm worth the sweat. I'm worth the hard work. I'm worth the burn. I'm worth all of the tears. I am worth it because I know I'm worth it to transform. I'm worth it to grow. That's what we're here for. That's what we're here for. Ah! Can we hit 6 more seconds? Make it faster. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You are un-be-freaking-believable. So good. Breathe. Breathe. 1 minute of a break. Oh my God. Look at this. If I go in the shower and I'm gonna bring this out, it's over. Oh. How are you feeling? It's always a good sign when it's silent. Everyone's like, Rowen. On my stories, on Instagram, oh my God, my mom says, no, it's insane. On my stories on Instagram, you have the opportunity to give suggestions for the workout. Whatever you like. We're gonna do Jeeks, our booty workout. We're going to do strength, core, most of it with body weight, because here in Zurich, I don't think I've got weights. So, but if you do have weights, definitely bring them in the room, you know? There's always moves where you can add some weight to it. I'm happy I did this. My cat is scared. My cat is scared. I know. Are we going to do this every day? Of course we are, baby. You know it. We're going to do this set one more time. You know that, right? 15 seconds. Let's go. Breathe. Let's do it. Coming into that twist. So this is your second block, which is basically the last block, and we're gonna do it all again. After that, we got 3 final killer moves. All right, we call it the Terror 3. And after that, we're going into your pull down. Let's do it. Coming down into that squat position. Now it's a different type of squat because your upper body is forward, reached over, but your body weight is still in the back of your heels. Now we're twisting towards the side, all right? Your right arm twists towards the left side, making a twist, coming back up, and reach over. Nice and slow in control, all right? Still joining, love it. Awesome job, Luca. Oye! We're doing it, baby. I'm gonna have to clean the floor for you though, it's sweaty right now. So twist slow, pull your belly button all the way in, make it nice and tight, reach over. All right. We're gonna give you the option to pick it up. This is what it's gonna look like. You're gonna come a little lower, a little higher. You feel that? The core and the legs are a little more challenged like that. If you can, you're coming in a jump with me. Jump, land softly, not just for your neighbors, also for your knees, for your safety. I like to exhale. Nice and loud from the mouth, so you start to feel some extra energy into that body. Oh my God, 10 seconds, baby, we got it. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, finish strong, yes. Butterfly, sit-ups on the floor. Let's go. Okay, yeah. Set your feet together, knees are out in a butterfly position, we're coming back, reaching over. With your hands, notice you don't want to arch your back, keeping control by pulling your belly button into the spine. I'm going to tell you 1,000 times because we sometimes forget, and that's okay, but I'm here to remind you. Oh. Breathe out loud, notice how it feels, notice how it makes a difference. You breathe strong, that's when you feel strong. You move strong, that's when you feel strong, all right? The way you move affects the way you feel. The way you think affects the way you feel. The things you say affects the way you feel.
All right, so be aware. Be aware of the way you breathe. Be aware of your body language. Is your chest up or are your shoulders forward? Keep that chest up, open your heart. Three more to go, you've got it. Nothing to be afraid of when I butterfly sit up. You're strong enough and you know that. Whew. All right, here we come, Eddie. Hold it back here, here's your option. Your hands are down on the floor. Your knees are towards the chest. You're extending out. Five sitters, four, three, two, one. Scissors, I can't speak anymore. That's where we get. Knees to the chest, out. Five, four, three, two, one. In, out. Five, four, three, two, one. Keep your chest up. Five, four, three, two, one. Now, if you want to, that option where you reach your hands up in the sky. This is where you balance, all right? In, out, five, four, three, two, one. Yes, baby. Oh, I think we have this track already. Keep going. We got four more. What's going on here? What's going on here? Almost there, baby. Almost there. Don't lose your patience. Don't lose your trust. One last one. Can we do it? All right. Come into your plank position. I wanted to change the music, but I'm not fast enough. Come into plank position. You set your hands well. First of all, on your knees and your hands, all right? On all fours. You round your spine. You tuck your hips under. And you pull your belly button tight. Now on your feet. In a plank position, slow mountain climber, bringing that knee all the way into the chest and back down. All right, you are working the lower ab right now, that little lower part of the belly. You're pulling it in and you're coming back out. Nice and controlled. Take your time. Woo, we're skipping one move, but you know we're going to get back at it. You know we're going to get back at it. We'll hold it here 10 seconds. And we're going into that plank position. Remember where we head into a push-up? I know. Even Rowan is going loco right now. Even Rowan is losing it right now. Last one. Watch me. You're going to lift your right arm, your left arm, coming into a push-up position. Remember your option on your knees. Right arm, left arm. I prefer on my knees because that's how I don't compensate with my lower back. Lately, I've been compensating with my lower back. I don't know why, so I'm choosing for options. I hope you're coming with me in the best option for you. You need to know that options are here because we're all different. So there's no wrong option. There's no lower option. The strongest option is the one that works for your body. All right, keep that in mind. Keep your focus, keep your trust, because we got 10 more seconds on this one. And we're moving into a fast mountain climber. If you're not fast, that is okay. You stay nice and slow, in control, but be as strong as you can be. Last one. Come into that plank position, straight into your mountain climbers. Let's go. Let's go. Let's blast the music for you. This is where I want you to surprise yourself. This is where I want you to show up like never before, right? You're coming with me? We're going quicker. We're going faster, we're going stronger, or more control. I don't care how you do it, but you're doing it. You're doing it, you're showing up for yourself. This is where you gotta acknowledge your strength. 10 seconds, let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, yes. Oh my God. 20 seconds. We're going into an airplane jump. If you're not jumping, that is okay. Squat pulse. Airplane jump. Remember? Moving into your twist jump. Final three moves. Final three moves. This is it. 5 seconds. We got it? Let me play that jam that I've chosen for you. Let's do it. I know. I did it. I'm so proud of y'all. Feet hip width apart. Final 3 minutes. You're with me? Yes. Tell yourself yes. say it out loud. Say it out loud. Yes, I'm with you. I'm with you. Let's go. Drop it. Into a pulse lunge. Body weight into the back of those heels. We are not losing form, all right? Form over matter. Form over everything. Knees are out. Chest is up. It's energy. It's power. It's trust. It's courage. And it's dedication right now. That's all that matters. Tell yourself, that is all that matters right now. Can we go deeper? Can we show up even more? Going into an airplane jump. This is what it looks like if you don't jump. You lower, you lift. You lower, you lift. If you jump, you come with me. In 3, 2, 1, yes. Seconds left. Getting into that final move, baby. 10 seconds. You got it. 4, 3, 2. Shake it off. Final move. Twist. Back. Twist. Yes. Can we add a jump to it? Final 15 seconds, let it burn. Final 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm so proud of you guys. I'm so proud of you guys. Breathe.
Walk it out. I'm sorry. I had to lay down. I had to lay down. There's no other way. Shake it off. Oh, that felt like a ride at home. So I know it felt like a ride to me too. So good. Walk it out very slowly. Arms come up and down at your own pace. At your own pace. Oh, doesn't that just feel incredible? Oh my God. Thank you. This class made me happy too because of you, because of everyone showing up, because of the dedication that you guys are showing. That's a beautiful thing. That inspires me to keep going, baby. To keep going. I have no doubt in your dedication. It's incredible. Set your feet wide apart. Bring your arms all the way up to the sky. Come all the way over. Hold it here for a second when you feel ready. Exhale. Coming down. Oh, I don't care if your legs are straight or if you slight bend in your legs. Do it. What feels good to you? Oh, this feels so good. Also your neck, alright? I'm gonna talk you through it, you don't have to watch. Shake your head, yes and no. Releasing the tension in the neck. Thank you guys so much. Mitchell. So sweet. Now when you feel ready, we're twisting to the right leg, alright? Bringing your left leg all the way up. Coming in a lunge position. And if it feels good, twist in that upper body. Legs are shaking. Mine too. That last bit was so shaky. This was full body. Full body, 45 minutes. We're gonna do different type of body part workouts, focus on different muscle groups, all right? When you feel ready, bring that back leg on the floor if that feels good. If not, that's all right. I need a back. My knees are very sensitive. And very gently
knees down to the floor. If you want a little bit more out of your stretch, you can come down on your elbows and turn on the two. We love you, Sergey, but I'm trying to talk to these people.
Cherish this moment. Cherish this breath.
Now watch me. We're bringing the body weight to the back leg. Alright, you're extending your front leg. Try to flex your feet, your toes. Pull them towards the chest, reaching over.
Brand new moon, brand new sun.
Oh. So beautiful. So
beautiful.
What a difference for me to start my day this way versus not moving my body. For some reason, it just hurts my body. It hurts me, you know. It's made to move. It's made to move. We're switching to the other side only when you're ready. Alright? So you're coming into that lunge position, putting your foot down on the floor. Knee off the floor if you can for the first bit. Opening the heart. Post the schedule. Need to plan that burden. I will. That's such a good point. I will post the schedule because everybody's also in a different time zone. So I want to make sure we hit everybody to be at least live a few times a week, right? If it's up to me, we're doing it every day. So I will definitely try to do that. You want to bring your back leg down on the floor. Am I? I'm the wrong leg. I'm sorry. A few classic mistakes. Never hurt nobody. If you want a little bit more of your stretch, lean over. So proud of everyone. This is also a good moment, you know, to be proud of yourself. And next time you're working out with us, I don't want you to wait till the end of the workout to be proud of yourself. You gotta start the workout being proud of yourself. It changes the game, all right? It changes your energy, it changes your mindset, and it also changes how far you wanna go for yourself. You don't do this for us, you do it for you. This is your time, this is for you. Shifting your body weight to the back. I was almost gonna say of your bike. Ain't no bike here, baby. I mean, I was like, you know, if it doesn't work out with this HIIT workout, I always have the bike. Shake out whatever you need to shake off. Let it go. Set your feet wide apart. You're really like Mumford and Sons. I love Mumford and Sons. Huge fan. Set your feet wide apart. 3 breaths. We're dedicating to this beautiful day. All right? Here we go. We inhale. The strongest moment of the workout today. Bring it in your heart. Exhale. Everything we need to let go of, shake it off. Inhale, that strong moment, reminding yourself that it's created by you. That's your body, that is your spirit, that is you doing that. Exhale. This time we inhale love, we inhale kindness, we inhale patience. Bring it in your hands, bring it in your heart. Promise me to spread it around. Be humble, thank you so much. Be kind to one another, you did it. Be proud of yourself. Acknowledge your strength. It is too short. Life is too short to not be in love with yourself. To not love yourself the way you desire, the way you should love yourself and deserve to. Listen, Desmond is doing a 3 p.m. session. He's a great friend of mine, incredible trainer. His Instagram is watchdes with double Z-Z at the end. So join him if you want more. Thank you so much. We're doing a meditation right here, right now. If you want to join us, you stick around. If you need to leave, if this was enough, I thank you so kindly for being here, for tuning in. I'm going to post the rest of the schedule very soon. I think I'm going to plan ahead for 3 days every time, all right? Something like that. Short meditation. It's about 4 to 5 minutes. Thank you. to sit down on the floor. Chest is up. Back is nice and flat. Straight up with your spine. And if that's not comfortable, if you want to sit on a chair or lean or a couch, do it. You might want to take off your shirt if you're on a couch. Thank you so much. If it feels good, you can place your hands on your heart or place your hands on your knees, opening your palms up to the sky. Taking just a moment to inhale deeply from your nose so your breath can filter, and exhale from the mouth. Breathe in deeply, filling your body with oxygen, with air, with new energy, and exhale when you let go. I like to breathe out loud from my mouth just because I remind myself that way to truly let go. I get a little bit deeper into my breath when I make a sound, if that makes sense. Continuing until you start to feel that your breath is taking a natural lower pace after the hard work. Or if you've just tuned in, that is okay too. Rest your eyes if that feels good. I might open my eyes sometimes just to see what's going on the life beam. And with every breath, with every exhale, you start to feel you are losing any tension in your body. Any tension near the shoulders, the neck, the spine. Relaxing your face, your eyebrows, your jaws. This time we inhale, we're bringing in the strongest energy that you felt during the workout today. Bring it in your heart, bring it all the way down to your toes, filling your entire body with the strength and the energy and the dedication that you showed up with today. Inhale deeply, bring it in your heart, bring it in your body. Exhale, let go. Now place your hands on your heart. Take a moment to be grateful for the gift of your heart. Your strong heart showing up for you every day. Just take a moment to be grateful for that. Take a moment to be grateful for your body, reminding yourself it is a privilege to live in that beautiful body of yours. It is a privilege to have the energy that you bring into this day. It is a privilege to be as strong as you are. It is a privilege to have the options and the opportunities that you have. Inhale. Exhale. Keeping your eyes closed just for a moment. Starting your day with gratitude. Starting your day knowing that you have endless opportunities no matter what. Endless options no matter what. Give yourself a thank you. Thank you for showing up. Thank you for your dedication. Thank you for being here. Feel ready, bring your palms together, holding to the chest, to the
Inhale deeply. Exhale. Open your eyes.